Christ the head and cornerstone, chosen of the Lord and precious, binding all the church in one. Holy Zion's help forever, and our confidence alone. To this temple where we call you, come, O Lord of hosts, today. With your wonted loving kindness, hear your people as they pray. And your fullest benediction shed within its walls alway. Here bestow on all your servants what they ask of you to gain. What they gain from you forever, with the blessed to retain. And hereafter in your glory, evermore with you to reign. Lord and honor to the Father, Lord.